Tugay at
top three players ever.
Ever played with, played against, played, managed, or whatever you like. I thought Tugay was wonderful. He just had everything. He had great technical ability, but he could see a pass from miles away. He'd see passes that nobody else would see, and you couldn't get the ball off him. He was just a great player, and had a few foibles. He was like a fag at half time. It didn't affect his ability. He was an outstanding player. Great guy.